The third step will just highlight the entire strip, Control A. And we'll click Effect. And we're going to compress it. And we're going to compress the entire audio strip. Click Compressor. For the threshold, you can have minus 12. Noise floor, minus 40. The ratio, 2 to 1. Attack time, 0.2 second. And decay time, 1 second. And you can check both of these boxes. And then we click OK. Alright, now the entire track is compressed so that you're not left with a very big file.